Hello everyone, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 17 with another myself, Bluestar. How's everyone doing today? As you probably barely saw going down the hill was my tractor doing weeding pass. I normally do this myself, but I decided to go ahead and let the hired hand do it. While I bring you up to date with a little bit of what I was able to do offline in this past week with my live stream. Actually, I think I have another video out after the live stream, but hope everyone's doing okay. Thanksgiving's behind us and Christmas will be upon us before too much longer. So hopefully you've made your arrangements, you've figured out some stuff, you're getting Christmas shopping done, and things like that, trying to get ready for the season. So we'll go ahead and let him continue working, jump back to the farm here. Got our old windmill out there still churning away, making us money. We can see a new piece of equipment right there, and I'll show it to you a little bit later. Got a fuel trailer here. I got there my online play. Oh, sorry, my streaming view. Tractor starting needing gas. That should be the last field over that needs to be planted. Oh, sorry, weeded. Yeah, we can look at it here real quick. Weed it one last time, give it its final fertilization. Unfortunately, I keep getting great demands. These little blue things right here, when your sell point turns blue, that's a great demand. But I keep getting them on things I don't have. So yeah, I got a great demand on potatoes. Yeah, I don't have potatoes. That doesn't mean lots of good. As you can see, even though I had that good sell of soybean last time, the price is still really high. Just I can't take advantage of it because I have no soybean. But show you what I did get out of that is this new guy right here. I went ahead and sold my old harvester, went and got the Massey Ferguson because I've never owned a Massey Ferguson inside any of my farming simulators yet. So here's my very first farming Massey Ferguson piece of equipment. Went ahead and got the grain head for it, and that is the corn slash sunflower head that you saw in the garage. Go ahead and jump up in here, take a look at this guy. Excuse me. Been fighting a little bit of a cold the last couple of days. Some people that caught my last live stream knows I've been under a little bit of the weather. I did an American Truck Simulator. Some other people caught me, found me in game because I was playing multiplayer with Savvy, and some other people joined in with us. So I had a great time playing with them. People that caught up with me and found me in game. We tried to do some convoys together. A little rough start trying to get those going, but they're going pretty good. I'm actually having a problem with one of those videos. It didn't synchronize and upload to YouTube for anyone that wants to go find it right now. I'm probably going to have to pull it down and re-upload it manually, even though I don't want to pull it down, because then it doesn't show all the views of everyone that came and found me while I was streaming and watched. So, oh, perfect timing! Look at this—he just now finished it up. Helper A completed their task. Well, I know Helper A completed their task. I was there to watch it. So another piece of equipment that I got, not that, I don't need that, was this guy right here. This has been the standard seeder I've had since almost the beginning of the game. One of the first ones I got. I got rid of the original and got that. I went ahead and got the corn and sunflower one version of it right here. But this one fertilizes at the same time it seeds. This one will cultivate and seed. This one will actually seed and fertilize. So I have to still get a cultivator. I don't have a cultivator yet. So you have to get some money and save up for that. Excuse me. We'll take a look at the crops I have got planted real quick. That's grow state. So I went ahead and put soybean after that great big sale of them on fields 12 and 14. I put my very first cornfield on 15, and I put sunflowers down on 19. So we'll have those at the end of this yield. Speaking of which, we need to speed up time here. Let all that grow. Grow, 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 grow. Starting to try to figure out where to park everything now. Starting to run out of space here a little bit. Let's see here. Well, I won't put my harvester under right now. But I might as well get this guy ready to go. New harvester should fill up pretty fat, should fill up faster. Again, sorry for the coughing. This is actually making day number three. I've been fighting this cough. Sheepies! We got sheepies! Let's see. We won't have nothing to pick up afterwards, so might as well just go ahead and get this guy hooked up. Cow should still be doing okay. Hello, cow. You gonna stand still? Let me sell you. Thank you. You're noisy. Drive the equipment over here. Excuse me again. Wow. Yay, we're not broke anymore. The money coming in from our windmills got us out of debt right now. I think when I started the video, we were like negative $2,000. Then I did that, weeding. I hired the hand to do the weeding for me. Sheeps are probably dirty again. Yep, I see a little bit. I see a little bit out. They pushed out of the trough. Yes, I'm cleaning up your mess. Cow's more than likely made a mess too. I have to go clean it too. So I have to give a small little shout out to a friend of mine that I've met here recently named Shauna. She was the one that informed me that I could clean up the cow mess with this guy. So thanks for that information, Shauna. She also got to join me for the multiplayer in American Truck Simulator live stream that I did. Excuse me. She actually caught me for two of them. The first time she didn't really get to team up with me too much because unfortunately I was using my save profile and she had to start over from scratch. So she had to just do what, you know, the game would let her do. You know, take whatever job it gave her, and it kept pushing her all over the map. So it's hard for me to sync up with her and find out where she was going, what convoy she was doing. But once she got her own truck, we did a couple of them together. Also, I met a new guy. He actually chased me down in game and did a couple of runs with me, called the gamer guy. So, and then of course Savvy was joining us all along the way. Speaking of which, he is a friend of mine. If you're enjoying these videos, he does put out some videos from a different perspective. You can swing by, take a look at his videos. He is one of my featured friends that's on my list. So, look there on my page right there, and you'll see him on the right side. I think he's right underneath Brad. So, and as normal, you know, we both appreciate every sub, every like we can get on all our videos to help us grow. You know, our channels become successful based on you, the viewers, and your comments, your likes, your subscriptions, and the more you watch the videos. That soybean growing there. I know it's dark time, but then we can take a look at them. There's the cornfield growing. See if we can actually see the corn bulb yet. Just looks like a stalk right now. I don't see the corn, where the corn's going to grow yet. And of course, way over there in 19 is the sunflower. Hello, chickens. Oh, y'all get eggs again? Y'all actually produce a lot of eggs. Oh, you can see the yellow tops for the sunflowers. Means they should be almost fully grown here. I'm hoping just as daybreak happens, so everything will be finished. Chickens! Egg collection. Doom, doom, doom. Don't you wish you could pick up eggs as fast in real life? You know, just run by and you pick them up. I don't know if that's all the eggs or not. Oh, there's a couple more over here. One there, one there. Yep, it's almost sunrise. Cock-a-doodle-doo. And all the fields are in. Go ahead and shut down time here. Okay. Oh, the soybean. There's no straw swath. Just push on in and hit the H. And look at the dust storm you're blowing up. See how fast you fill up on a swipe. About 6%, about halfway down the field, I think. Yeah, a little bit more than that, actually. Wow. 7. 8. Okay, about 8, so 16 per swipe. So you can go about 3.5 before I have to empty you. Find the rest of these and clean them up now that, you know, time slowed back down. Run this guy back up there. Excuse me. So that's pretty much east, right? Yeah, the shadows are almost dead on. I worked on them. From 15. Actually don't see the exact sun yet, but... Glory right there waving. Clean up the mess again. Full. Wait for the harvest to turn around here. Hmm. Yeah, I thought so. Oh, he's working for a little bit. So, let's see. Let's check out field 18 real quick. Visit. Ah, you want a fertilization? Shouldn't take too. Oh, actually, no, that's seeding. Uh-oh. Gonna take a little bit more time than I thought. Should be feed eternal sower, feed to lower it. Wish you got a seeding anyway. Canola. Making a field of canola. So with the update, they did fix the speed hacks. For those of you that learned about it and want to know about it, but what it was is when you're doing things like this with cruise control, you can reach over and hold the speed up on the cruise control, and sometimes the game will go ahead and glitch for you a little bit, and the tractor would speed up to max speed, and allow you to do whatever the task was at max speed. So instead of running like 9 mile an hour right now, I think this tractor could probably do like 16 or 20. You could actually seed at 20 mile an hour as long as you hold down that button. Yeah, the game fixed it. Can't do that no more. The speed hacks is broke. But it is still worth the effort to go ahead and do these missions for them. You know, earn your reputation with the farmer that owns it. That way, if you ever decide you want to purchase it, you get a little bit of a discount. Plus, it gives you something else to do while you're waiting on your farm. I normally don't do this during harvest because if that harvester fills up right now, then he's waiting on me. I'm paying a hired hand, he's just sitting there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and stop the recording here, guys. I'm going to go ahead and finish up this mission here that I'm already doing. Continue working on the farm, you know, get all that stuff harvested. I'll probably bring you back somewhere between finishing up the cornfield and getting the sunflowers going. That way y'all can see that being harvested for the first time. Just before I fully end the video for the this let's play episode. So I'll be back and see you then. Hello everyone and welcome back. As you can see, I am working in the cornfield here. We're almost finished with it here. I've been noticing watching the hired helper that, you know, almost every lead off there's a little bit of corn that's missed. So I'm going to have to do the, you know, the final swipe myself. And go all the way around the edge myself to do it all. Kind of a little disappointed there seeing that. Alright, get the harvester here drained. Or, you know, most of it. Kind of hard to see on the little mini map down there. See if we can expand here. But field A, I've got the weeder going by and weeding after the seed. That letter C is my seeder. Putting soybean on that other field there. You know, like I said, I'm trying to get my soybean stock back. My soybean stock back up after that big sell. Oh, weeder just finished. Game was right. I was noticing on the map here, showing a little bit of yellow down this one side, and even though we don't see the corn, we are randomly can see poofing out the back of the harvester. We are harvesting corn, so I didn't actually have him lined up right when I first started hiring the hand. There's a small little hidden road right here. Like we're almost done seeding. Folding the pipe and see if we can make our way over to the other field to get our sunflower seeds going. Go. it's delivered over to the silos fast as we can. Not a lot of corn there, but give us a little bit of surplus. So right now, because I don't have a cultivator yet, I have two choices. Either A, I can take out a loan to buy a cultivator, or two, I can wait a little bit and, you know, plant the corn and sugar beet after, I mean, it's not sugar beet, corn and sunflower after I have to plow the fields, which is roughly every three to four sowings, I have to replow the fields. So, ah, you're already going back downhill, and you're missing a little bit on the turns again. So I'm probably going to hold off right now, not take out a loan right away. Probably going to do some missions off screen, you know, just do a complete round of soybean, just go around, do some missions, see if we can earn up some money to get a cultivator. But I'm also going to probably need a tractor to pull the cultivator. It almost looks like canola. Wow, it's dark. It doesn't quite look like canola. You're almost done. Zoom out here. Excuse me. Okay, that field's weeded. You're already sowing. There goes the second meeting on this field. Check statuses here. Okay, that's got two. This is fixing to get two. That one's already got one. This one we're still harvesting on. So we're putting soybean down on all fields. Still got 138,000 wheat, 104,000 barley, 110,000 canola, only 31,000 soybean right now after that last harvest, and 14,000 corn. And we'll have sunflower here in the near future. We're actually harvesting it right now, so we'll have a little bit of it coming up shortly. So I think we're doing pretty good, guys. We got, four sheepy, six cows. Can't get into pigs yet. Let's look at our animals real quick. Yeah, animals. See, we got to get potatoes or sugar beets. We are getting sunflower seeds as an alternative for them. Grass is getting pretty low on cows. I need to go check that. So grass and straw and water. So after they got the forage wagon, mow some grass and dump it in there. Get some straw also. Straw should be pretty simple. I should already have straw. Yeah, I thought I had some down there. Cows are being a little messy again. All straw they need. What I'll probably do is get those pieces of equipment pulled out there on the left and, make a grass mound in there like I made straw here. Or I'll make a pile of grass somewhere at least. Oh wow, you're almost done. Drain out the sunflower seeds here, or at least most of it. Our little wrap around again here for the sunflowers to get it all cleaned up. I don't expect nothing over here. I did do an overlap this last time. Looks like this is clean. Oh, nope, there's a little bit coming out. Not much. We didn't get much sunflower seeds at all. Little bitty field. That's not even enough sunflowers to say we got any sunflowers. So I'll go ahead and get these next fields, you know, weeded and seeded and moving forward, guys. Hopefully next time y'all hear my voice or I get to do another video, my throat will be healed up. So as always, please subscribe if you haven't done so, guys. Like the videos, you know, share them with your friends. That is how we do grow our channels, and every YouTuber does appreciate it. Because without you, we wouldn't even have a channel. I know I do this for the fun and enjoyment, and hopefully some of you are having fun watching the videos. Any questions, please let me know. I'll be glad to answer them the best I can. Yeah, you're almost done. So thank you very much, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye for now.